the suction cone I'm using currently is a small one. It's not powerful enough for you. So I'm just going to use revert to the standard solar suck, which is a more powerful one. I'm going to put some olive oil drops in there just to loosen this. It's quite stubborn. Do you want to tilt your head across towards your right shoulder? It's a lot more impacted today. It's a lot more difficult to remove. That's all right. There we are, managed to get it out in the end.
Absolutely.
It's a lot of dead skin actually.
Disgusting.
From that otitis externa that you suffer from, just a collection of dead skin that's not migrating, it's just collecting and getting infected. You've just got a bit around the edge, the ear canal entrance, it's not that up for you. a layer of dead skin that's coating your eardrum. Let's see if I can remove that as well for you.
Absolutely wonderful. I can hear that thing over there.
Brilliant. A bit of dead skin, definitely, just a little bit, it's minuscule. If I can't get it out, I'm not too concerned. I've got the larger piece, but it is quite attached. It wouldn't actually migrate, I've got the main blockage out as well. There we go, got it. So, yeah, the eardrum's fully visible. It does seem a bit dull. You may have the station tube dysfunction like you had last time, so we'll test for that in a moment. Otherwise, that's all clear. It's got some debris around the edge. We'll get that out for you. How's that for you? Hearing better? Feel better?
Yeah. Actually, you look so relieved.
Let's take your left ear was the worst one.
The right one felt a bit sore yesterday, not so much today.
Okay. Nice and still for me. So with this, I find the entrance a bit narrower. You did say it's a bit more inflamed. Mm-hmm. So it's a bit more tricky. Sometimes we can use forceps to extract this plug of dead keratin skin, but keratin is quite soft. If you use forceps with this keratin, it's a little easier. You can get a bigger sucker, a bit more power. Dead skin just near the top of the eardrum. It's nothing significant. I'm going to leave that, so I can let you twitch a bit when I try to move that, so I don't want to make it uncomfortable. There's no direct skin over the eardrum. That's fully visible. It's a bit dull like the other side, so we'll do the pressure test to see whether you've got any congestion or catarrh behind the eardrum now, but you should be hearing at least better than when you first came in. Again, you look so relieved, so I'm pleased with that. So, let's do the other test now.